practice what you preach.
Hallelujah.
Practice, practice what you preach.
I'm here to tell you that is what you do, not what you say, that's gonna count on Judgment Day. So
practice, practice what you preach.
Now Deacon Jones, who's sitting here, he runs a butcher shop. He likes to quote the Bible as he weighs a steak or chop. Well, Deacon, that sounds mighty fine, but tell me just how come you charge us for a pound of meat and a half a pound of thun?
Practice, practice what you preach.
Hallelujah.
Practice, practice what you preach.
I'm here to tell you that is what you do, not what you say, that's gonna count on Judgment Day. So
practice, practice what you preach.
Now, Brother Brown, we hear your voice a-singing with the choir. You memorized a hymn book, and that's a fact we all admire. But if St. Peter hears your song, I kind of calculate he also hears them buttons you keep dropping in the plate. And then we've got a sister here who gossips quite a lot. She knows who's going nowhere with who, and if they ain't, why not? Well, sister, if you aim to sit beside that golden throne, stop talking about your neighbors and start thinking about your own.
Well, brother, practice.